If you look into this particular biological evolution, the Cenozoic, which is called as the age of the mammals, here we can see that clearly the placental mammals have come into existence, and also till day, that means till today, till present day, the placental mammals age is only going on. After this stage, which age will come, how many species will be having the same characters has to be seen. Next is the Mesozoic, or the age of reptiles. If you go downward, here the mammals and the birds are replaced by the dinosaurs. So that period we call it as the Mesozoic period. And also in the ancient forms, if you go to the Paleozoic era, that is called as the ancient form, where the spread of the reptiles and insects, amphibians dominance, and also the fish were also dominant. First land plants, invertebrate worms, jellyfishes, trilobites, and the different first vertebrates like fishes have come into the existence. So this particular Paleozoic era, we call it as the ancient life form. And the next is the Mesozoic era, which is the age of the reptiles, where dinosaurs have come into existence. And the last and the finally evolved, and till today it is continuing, it is the Cenozoic era, where the placental mammals are dominating today on the earth.